are back to back, and because Philippines won last year. But what I'm doing, I just wanna do my best in this competition and enjoy every moment. For this competition, before the pageant started, I had a training in the KS Camp. I had a Q&A teacher and an English teacher to improve my language. My advocacy is plastic innovation, and I chose this advocacy because we know that it's really hard to avoid plastic in our life, but I think that our challenge today is to be innovative and recycle plastic. So I want to encourage everyone to be innovative, creative on the recycling of plastic, because we can use plastic for a lot of things, for example for building houses, building roads, for our clothes. Actually, I never been even in Boracay, I never been there because I'm in the Philippines just for 6 months, so I never been there. But what happened to Boracay, I hope will never happen to another island, because we need to maintain our environment clean and